What's up, everyone? Today I am finally getting my windows tinted. I had detinted the windows. They're all clear now. It's like a bubble. But yeah, I'm on my way to Asheville right now to get my windows tinted. I'm going 35% sides and back window. No windshield banner because that's not illegal. It's just I already have a sun visor. So this is going to be the first, like, I guess, day of my first installment of Import Alliance 2017 prep before the actual event this Saturday and Sunday. So yeah, I'll see you guys when I get my windows tinted.
Survive. car to get window tinted, and I've been eyeballing this Genesis for a while, and it definitely looks better with these wheels, but in person, but and it's not my thing. But this guy, this the original owner had 325s in the back. That's just the won't have any traction issues with that. Good grief. Anyway, this is this Genesis I really want, but who knows.
Alright, that does it for today's video. I just got my windows tinted. I'll do a quick walk around, and I'll appear right now. Just run away with my darling. We'll get real lost. We'll get real lost again. Just run away with my darling. We'll get real lost. We'll get... quick shout out to Shades of Gray Tinting. Located in Asheville. Fair pricing, great service, and Shay and Gabriella, awesome. I like it. I love it. I still have to wait 2 days for it to dry, and can't roll down my windows for 2 days, which is fine, because that's the rules and that's how it works. Anyway, I like it. I wish I could have gone darker, like 25%, but 35% is the legal limit, and I'm pretty paranoid about that. So, yeah, I'm satisfied. Tune in for the next video of the Import Alliance prep days. So I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.